Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Go to hell, you fucker.
We're going home. As a family.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're safer if we stick together. It's gonna be dark soon.
Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought they were gonna tell my dad to go with me. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that?
I know.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone!
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
Ian.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Hey!
Did he hurt you?
Hey! Hey!
We gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. A fucking... I don't know. Anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about
that! Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. He's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
Is he gonna kill us?
I don't think so.
He ain't gonna get the fucking chance.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin. That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs, it's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
All right, now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
Luke will help us.
Oh, yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all? Hey, look, Clem.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
Yeah, okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right, it's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right, everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Turn our way. It's nothing we can't handle.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate. The expansion project will move forward.
He'll be back. When? I don't know, but he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Just to survive, it's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Thanks, Barney.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness. So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say
Reggie helped us when we ran away. Do you trust him? I don't know. He's nice, if that's what you mean.
It's not.
Oh, then I don't know.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Heya.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
What's it to you?
Why is this kid being shitty?
Clementine. Her name's Clementine.
Wow. You're a pretty tough kid.
Sorry. She's had a rough few days.
It's fine. I'm sure she's just traumatized. All kids are these days. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
What a jerk.
Clementine, please, you haven't even met him yet.
Oh, she's not wrong. No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that. But I'm not happy about it.
Why is she off by herself?
Hmm? Who?
Her, over there.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
It feels more like a prison.
Well, that is a very negative attitude.
She's right, Reggie.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable?
What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. It means a lot.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead. I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either. He acts strange.
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him. Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep, I was distracted. Just wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff. I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second. That's when it got me.
Can't believe you survived.
I can't either, honestly.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated so fast. It became all about getting through each day. I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain. But I just can't remember.
He's watching over you. So he sees you now and he knows how you feel about him.
I hope that's true. All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
Turning anyway.
Yeah, like I said, it felt like Mike had done it before.
I'm trying to be good.
What?
Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later. Looks rickety.
So, how'd you end up with a name like Reggie?
Kenny!
Hey, Clown.
Nick?
No, it's okay. It's
just thinking about Luke. Just, there's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it.
Why wouldn't he help us before we got here?
I don't know. I just know he's out there still. He's smart. Smarter than me, that's for sure. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Guess it's better than the ground.
It's not.
Hello?
Get lost.
Will you please talk to me?
No. Get out of here.
I just
go away.
Reminds me of the jewelry store. This place seems pretty secure.
Alright, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup. Everybody get to bed.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'll try.
You'll do just fine. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning. But that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but...
Pay attention.
Kenneth will be
we'll
taking over
later.
Reggie's
okay.
duties outside
okay,
the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be... overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
It's my fault!
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you!
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Soil, coming up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
It was just a bad situation. That got worse. A lot of people are to blame.
That's big of you, but I know what I done. But I wanted you to know I regret my part in all this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
I think he's crazy.
He's overstressed.
It's easier to just say crazy.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine.
Oh,
almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Huh? What do you think?
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on. Follow me. Come on. Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Hey. Are you okay? I know it's gotta be hard. My dad's never hit me before. Even when I was really bad. He never hit me.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do.
It's super easy.
Pick up a pair of those shears. Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay?
'Cause what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. 'Cause I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work. That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Here, watch me. This isn't that hard, Sarah.
I know, I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse. when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Thanks for the help, girls.
What's wrong, Sarah? Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill. No! 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 Please! Ah!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right?
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident. Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Hey! That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me,
ain't
man.
Gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What?
You sure? Well, did you...
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Yeah.
Get up. Get out of there, come on.
Make me save your ass.
Jesus. Oh, thank God, you're okay.
All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there.
Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip? It's me!
Luke!
Yes! Man, bit the hell out of me. Think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome I get. Hey, what was that for?
You scared me.
Well, I'm sorry about that.
And it's about time you got here.
You have any idea how hard this was? Alright, listen, we ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything. Shh. There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
Are you feeling okay?
No, I mean, yes. Sorry. I just could use some sleep, you know? Hard to rest when you think a lurker's about to get the jump on you at any moment. But yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, don't worry about me.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan. You know, a way to get you and everyone.
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on. Get out of here.
The hell were you doing?
Huh?
I was hiding from walkers.
Don't go in there, you hear me? That is off fucking limits to you.
Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So, you should probably go.
Rebecca!
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here. You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
I understand.
I knew you were a smart girl. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. You understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I know. I have to do everything for them. It's exhausting.
Of course it is. But that's the role you're meant to play. And we're more alike than you think. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared. But you looked me straight in the eye. Kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to, but I ain't worried about that anymore.
I'll help you, whatever you need. I know I'm just a kid, but I'll do my best.
Well, that's all I can ask. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Herd on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is gonna do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that.
Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
I've done it too.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell'd she come from?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great.
That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Now or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you. They're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
We're in trouble.
Of them out there.
In the parking lot?
No, not in the parking lot. I can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
So you're not sure?
What, about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Fuck. I hope they pass by us.
God, yeah. You think we're ready this time?
I don't know. Bill thinks we are.
Of course he does, but he thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Is it enough, though?
We'll find out if they turn this way.
Yeah. Yeah.
crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead, at least. I'm not sure about the expansion. They're out there, just... moaning.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
I know what you mean. You figure we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Is that why you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
You can't be smoking back here.
Vince, come on. Don't give me that.
If Bill smells a whiff of smoke back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
Vince! Vince, come on! Vince!
Whew.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you. We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Well?
Got him.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawn suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks.
Yep. Anyway, get some rest.
I thought about Duck today, about his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane. If you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy'll be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
All right, look, if we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, and we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but
Come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
I heard you, okay?
Good. Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Let's go!
Hey, she's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
Okay. It's okay.
Come on. I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. 'Cause it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? You know you can talk to me, right? I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Clementine!
And all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles, okay? Well, what are you waiting for?
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke? Luke? It's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
You ain't supposed to be out here! You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Well, you wait and see what happens. Move!
Hey! Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One. Two.
I found it.
It's right here. I got it. It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No!
Oh, God! Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go. Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny!
Little shit.
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight. Ow. Dang it.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know.
We can't stay here.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but it's risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit. Sarita in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
This is what I'm talking about.
You better fix him. You better.
I'm doing my best. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good. 'Cause you won't have to. I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay?
I'm glad you're okay.
Me too. If you can call this okay.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that. Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Let's go.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Can you tell me again?
You gotta set off the PA system in Carver's office, then climb back up onto the roof, drop into the stock room, and that's where we'll meet you.
Right.
Do not forget about turning the outdoor speakers on.
Got it.
Be careful.
Okay. Only one bullet. Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong? No. No, where are they? Come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs. the project, we have the know-how. How? From charcoal briquettes to propane tanks, House has all you need to make your day special. This week only, Kennedy leaf blowers are 22% off. How's that for a deal?
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby before I let you leave again with my child.
Get back!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business. This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just... Ugh! Go on and wait outside.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill.
You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Look at you, you fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than
Come
the rest
on.
Of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second.
I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about.
Man, we're never gonna make it through this.
You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can. Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here. I'm gonna need something.
Thanks.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. It doesn't matter to me.
Oh, God.
Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
This isn't gonna work.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah. Now you. Turn around. Smells gross.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
Be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost all us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen. Not whatever the fuck this shit is!
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. We gotta get a bath before we... You shot my dick up!
Come on. Don't make any noise. Got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! I need more ammo!
We got this, y'all. Is that Tavy?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Watch Sarah.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend. Clementine.
Dad!
Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, damn it!
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.